Welcome back to my mission vlog. If you guys haven't already heard that my mission is Soledad. First, we will be talking about the history of my mission, Soledad. My mission was built in 1791. It was the 13th mission in the mission system. There were 120 Native Americans at my mission. My mission tribe name was Kelowna and Haleen. My mission was flooded 3 times. It is now in Soledad as ruins. My mission got its name from Mary and Lady of Solitude. My mission nickname was the Holy Mission.
The heavy stuff that'll stay at the bottom.
And gold is heavy?
Yeah, gold's heavy, so it stays down at the bottom.
Okay.
Just keep flowing like that. It's got to go out on this over here.
So what? once it's dry, the spin is locked in, and then it's ready to be put on the shuttle to use for weaving. And so this weaving is done on the loom, and the shuttle goes back and forth, and it will actually do the weaving. Now another thing that you can do is instead of using these are the natural colors of the sheet, there's black, white, and brown. And if you see some of the people, the volunteers, they have those colors, just the natural animal colors. But another thing you can do is you can use natural dyes. And these are colors of insects and plants from Rock Resum Emission. And you can see that these are the colors we get, like sour grass. Have you ever tried sour grass in the springtime? It's a little yellow flower. If you pick the flowers and you simmer them, you can strain them, and these are the colors you'll get for the wool. So this is how you do the natural wool.
Presentation, make sure you share with friends. Bye!